start here. New this morning, Starbucks baristas in Nashville are looking to unionize.
Yeah, that's right. So this happened at the Hillsborough Pike and Gray Bar Lane location. The store filed a petition for a union election on Friday. With this filing, they join more than 11,000 Starbucks baristas across the country that have unionized. Workers United and Starbucks announced in late February that they are working toward contracts for represented stores by the end of the year.